We all need to make up before the world starts to break up. Humankind needs to wake up, a new job with the pay cut. It's an Illuminati hold up, and then Abboomanaughty hold up. They fool us all that we buy it, until we're all about to riot. They sit back and they play us all, the fact is we're all gullible. What happens if we fight strong? The masses got their sight wrong. They dumb us down through the water, a bunch of clowns in a slaughter. None of us can escape it. We all fuss, but we take it. We all fuss, but we take it.
Considering hitting the poles, which is exactly the poles they want you to be hitting. Suppose you're in a car hitting a pole, stunned by the impact and funded by the super PACs. They've sold your soul out for some Scooby snacks. Don't fall for these digital booby traps. Abboomanaughty crew, show me where the doobies at. Blow these douchebags into John Belushi naps. I'm too translucent for your lucid fact. I've learned how to adapt to the loosening of facts. I know what you did in Iraq, you used to take them in the back. Trump up charges and shoot him in the back. Now you're trying to tell me that America got my back. Homie, we're always under attack and black.
Hoping soon we can unite, new views and a new fight. People wanna do well, raise a family and not fail. I'm tattooed, I'll admit it, it's taboo and I don't get it. I have views you don't agree with, bad decisions that I live with, good friends that I pushed away, but in the end I love them anyway. Forgive me, I'm not the sweetest man, but if you don't then I understand. Maybe you could use a helping hand, or maybe I could be the bigger man. Cause in the end we need to wake up before we all start to break up.
We have been compelled to create a permanent armaments industry of vast proportions. Now this conjunction of an immense military establishment and a large arms industry is new in the American experience. Yet we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex. The potential for the disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist. We must never let the weight of this combination endanger our liberties or democratic processes. We must not fail to comprehend its grave implications. Our toil, resources, and livelihood are all involved. So is the very structure of our society.